So are we rolling, bro?
Yep.
Cool. So hey there, YouTube. So today, something really cool happened. So I finally got back my painting. It was framed. It took around 4 weeks to get the painting. And the painting has just come right over here. So it was delivered to our house. And here it is. So now I'm going to kind of, remove the packaging and let's have a look at the painting, alright? Okay. I'm going to remove this carefully because I don't want the painting to fall and get damaged. There it is, guys. The painting has come. It has been completely framed. Let's have a look at it. It's a pretty big painting, actually. So it looks very nice. I'm going to look at it from behind. Wow. It looks really good. Can you see it? Can you zoom out? Oh, let's see. So to give like a perspective of the painting, I think the painting is like 7 foot in terms of the height, and in terms of the breadth, I believe it is around 4 feet. So it's a pretty big painting, and you guys can have a look at it. So like we wanted to choose a frame that was kind of representative of, say, the period of these times, and usually like paintings of this style, they used to use a frame that had a kind of a metallic finish. This has a bronzish like finish. It's not wood, it's got a little bit of a bronze finish to it, and that really works well with like paintings of this particular style. So there's a little bit of design patterns on top of the frame, but it's not too much that it takes away from the painting. So we wanted to get a balance of something that was not too subtle or not too fancy, so it kind of blends well with the painting. So there you have it, guys. That's the frame, and this is the painting. So probably in the next video, so I would show it framed and hung in the house. So please wait for part 4. I think you might enjoy it for sure. Take care, guys. See ya.